seen us woken up, paying attention to us. Good. Wondering what happened to your team? Looks like they got moved to other floors. Interesting. Maybe that's why... Perhaps the casino recognized specific guests, or guests with a voice or look close enough for them to be assigned to that floor. We'll see. Had hoped, with the power restored, the systems would fully awaken. Especially the sound archives. But no. Your teammates' callers on each floor are interfering with the systems. It's the white noise filters embedded in their construction. They're blocking the casino speakers, the music. You'll need to recalibrate or destroy each caller. To do that, you need to get close, reset the signal, or blow their heads off. I'll leave the choice up to you. My preference? End them now. They're of no use. After all, it's safe to kill them now, provided you make it quick. You see, the collars don't work inside the Sierra Madre. Well, between floors. Else I'd set off the collars. Be done with it. So find them, deal with them, as long as you're fast and can get off the floor after killing them. The floors, whatever they line this place with, interferes with the collar frequency. So if you kill them, you should have some time to run. Oh, just not sure how long, may not be consistent. More or less, whatever, it doesn't matter. What we need is in the basement. We need to go to the top first and write our fortunes down. After we deal with your team on the other floors.
I'm still here, waiting for you.
Going to make casino burn. No.
Hurry
more
up and deal with the FEV reject. He's of no use to us.
Burn. No more being.
Back in the cage.
Then you're... Listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired
of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage, hungry. Dog wants
to protect you. Always wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is...
Master. Master set me free. Dog needs to...
Listen to me. If you do this, we both
die. Dog wants to die. Don't care anymore. tired of you, tired of place. Going to make casino burn. No more being.
Something, or am I gonna stand here all day?
I have to take control is...
Master. Master set me free. Dog needs to...
Listen to me. If you do this, we both...
Die. Dog wants to... Die. Don't care anymore. Tired of you, tired of place. Master will
help us. Please let me help us. If you don't, then you're
going to make casino burn. No more being
back in the cage. Stop what you're doing. We can
hear you now. Not much longer. Not
listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired
putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage, hungry. Dog wants
to protect you. Always wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is...
Master. Master set me free. Dog needs to...
Listen to me. If you do this, we both...
Die. Dog wants to die. Don't care anymore. Tired of you. Tired of place. Master will
help us. Please. Please let me help us. If you don't, then you're
going to make casino burn. No more being.
Back in the cage. Stop what you're doing. We can.
Can hear you now. Not much longer. Not
listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired
of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage, hungry. Dog wants
to protect you. Always wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is...
Master. Master set me free. Dog needs to...
Listen to me. If you do this, we both...
Die.
You?
Master. No, not Master. Dog remembers you. Left dog in cage. Mean to dog. Now, dog.
Will kill us both unless you do something. Never felt him so strong before. He won't listen to my voice.
Hungry.
master. Don't want... Listen to you. Can't hold him back. Dog can. What master wants, dog can do. Master? Master. Both of us are. Tell him to listen to me. Now dog is listening to voice. Dog can see the voice.
And dog looks just like me. You've hurt yourself. Inside.
In the water. If dog goes into the water, dog can't help if master gets mad.
He's right. If you merge us, then I... we...
And dog...
We will forget almost all that has happened here. You'll be alone.
Dog understands. Dog has done bad things.
Furious with him. Tired of the anger. Thank you, Courier. Even if it's only for minutes before the Sierra Madre kills us all, then...
Dog hopes you find a way to save self, like you helped Dog. And...
When you meet him, find a way to save yourself. As you tried to save us. Otherwise, I'll be upset with you.
You were there all the time.
All the time. You were there. Together. Who are you? That was not the answer I was expecting. I don't know you, yet I feel like I do, and a feeling of... Grant, how did I even get this far with these wounds? The pain is excruciating. I need to rest for a moment. Thank you, for whatever you have done. thank you for whatever you have done. I will remain here. Need to get my strength back.
You've got one of the floors reestablished. Good. Accessing the music archives now. Two more to go. Oh, it seems the casino has uninvited guests. The villa inhabitants was pounding at the doors. Now they found a way inside. Deal with them, and don't try and leave yourself, or I'll let the caller do its work.
I'm still here, waiting for you.
Is that ghoul still alive? Correct that. Or break him.
So you showed. Must... You think I'm the bad guy here? I'm not the one slapping bomb collars on innocent folks and flicking the switch. And I'm not stabbing you in the back. I was facing you all the time. This heist, I planned it lifetimes ago. Time for a little show. I'll just grab a seat and watch how this plays out from backstage. No, no, the collars. I know what happened now. Sure, mine activated, but it feels different, the electron. I can kill you and still make it out while security is busy frying you to a crisp. Hands are clean, then smooth sailing to the Sierra Madre. Way I figure it, you'll try and run for the exit, and only I know where the key is, and where the safest place in the whole theater is. Backstage. You're trapped down there, and you couldn't shut off the speakers, unlock the doors, or cancel security if you tried. What? What now? No, you belong out in the audience. I mean, not like, you could get backstage. That key you snagged, it won't work. Of all the... Where the hell are those stupid holograms already? Even if you get back here, you won't live long, trust me. Leave well enough alone. Have to interview. Some things are better left in the past, partner.
comfortable for such as you. Meets an old immovable object like me. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
Now, deal with the ghoul. This has gone on long enough.
My stage in my town?
All right, you're resourceful, I'll give you that. It's going to take a lot more than juggling keys and shooting speakers to stop me. As I see it, all I need to do is kill you, then make a run for the exit. You do the same, you'll be clawing at the lock until your head blows off. So, maybe you and I should have a little chat, just like we did when you first waltzed into town.
Lucky guess. You sure about that? Because if you make a mistake, well, Sierra Madre's got us both.
All right, look. I'll hand it over, I promise. No need to get all upset. We can both come out ahead in this. Look, I give you this key, and there's nothing to keep you from just killing me and running. And as I see it, I just gave up my ace in the hole. And there's no way in hell I'm letting you get to the Sierra Madre vault instead of me. I waited an entire lifetime, sitting in that villa, watching it all fall apart. Sinclair's Sierra Madre towering over everything? Untouched. Then you show up, thinking you can just take it all from me, you and the old man running the show. I planned all this. Sure, yeah, I have the key on me. I made other keys, too, to unlock the casino and ruin Sinclair, finally. No. Now I think ruining you and all your plans would be enough for me. Kill me, I still win.
Get to the door before the call.
What I need from the music archives. Once you have the last fragment, you can thread the archives together at the main floor terminal.
Find the mute and deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor.
Floor's buzzing with emitter signatures. Watch out for holograms.
If it's who I think it is, this is Christine. Recovered. In what looks like an old-world hotel room. High class. Two rooms.
Let me leave.
Exit sealed.
We all,
all doors are locked
done.
Down. Security's activated.
I'm so sorry, Sinclair.
And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor. I'll do what I can from here. Floor's got holographic security. Not latest tech. Field of view targeting systems. Primitive.
Sinclair, where did you go?
Familiar.
Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. Let go. Let go of what? Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped, please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. The other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped, please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair! Sinclair! We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. Let go. Let go of what? Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped, please. Oh. Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped, please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die. Here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Why did you leave me here? Please, why? Security system. Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping... I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please, let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. You leave me here. Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. Let go. Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go?
Sinclair?
Why did you
Sinclair,
leave me here?
I'm trapped. Please.
Why?
God, the security systems won't
Sinclair!
Let me out. They're keeping
Sinclair!
Me here.
I'm going to die here. The doors. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system.
To let out.
To
so
let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. For what we've done.
I'm going to die here.
I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Go. Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I hear the other guests screaming to be let out. Let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die. You made it. Good. There's to talk. I'll keep this quick in case my voice goes. Do I? Sounds off to my ears. Hard to tell. Not to mention it hurts like hell to swallow. Might be why I got moved off to this suite. It's hers. That's her over there. Got trapped by security like I did. Just took a different... I've been hunting the one who hijacked your Pip-Boy, Elijah, for some time. He cannot leave the Sierra Madre alive. What he's done? What he's done here is nothing compared to what he's done in the past. The only way to bring him out is if you get to the vault. He won't allow you to go down there alone. That's when we kill him. Too long. Thought I might have had a chance to settle it before this event happened. But then the chance slipped away again. Those are my orders. I've seen what he's done, and I... He cut me off from someone I cared about a long time ago. He used his status to break us apart. Then he became unstable. Left a trail of crimes across the wasteland. Once word reached us. He saw me, before the scars, at a place far from here. It's where he found some of the technology he uses now. It's a place called the Big Empty. The name's deceptive, if you know where to look. Almost got trapped there. There was someone else, though, who came along. Knew about Elijah. No idea. A courier. Wore an old-world flag on his back. He was the one who pulled me out there. Told me where Elijah had gone. Helped me heal up. Listen to my story. He said he understood what it meant to track someone who had such a... He said people were like couriers. Sometimes never understanding the messages they brought. That's who he was hunting for. Wasn't sure until now I could trust you. Look, when I woke up here, however that happened, I had this key on me. Haven't had a chance to use it yet. Might open the dresser or the safe. Didn't have time to experiment with it before you arrived. The gala went off. The switching station opened up. Thought the screeching in the auto dock was bad. Station worse. Got outside, saw the light show, and it was enough to make me run to the casino. Also, it seemed like the lights and speakers were helping to guide me. Guess your master wanted a backup in case you died. As for being assigned to this floor, maybe it's because of my new voice. Your guess is as good as mine. Yeah, still functional. A lot of garbage data on it. Its basic procedures should still work fine. I can see. A lot of Med-X was dispensed for... Vera Keys. Guess that's her corpse there for certain. And why? Here's the medical report. Looks like she had some sort of terminal condition. Diagnosis isn't conclusive. Must have been painful. I'm not even sure she knew if these medical reports are enough. She must have been numb most of the time. No. While I was hunting Elijah in the Big Empty, he trapped me in one of those medical research centers buried there. It did something to my head, and I got off lucky. It's difficult enough to read now, and somehow the leap between what's in my head and words... It just ends up being a mishmash of symbols, not letters. Can still do math, formulas, equations. Yeah, I saw records of other patients and what had been done to them. Some couldn't hear anything but static. Others, never going back. And Elijah was on his way here, so I couldn't stop to see if it was something I could fix. If you can even fix what happened to me when they jabbed the electrodes into my skull and turned my head into a flashlight. Then I got here, and my voice got severed. Now I have a new one. All right. I've been hunting the... Wasn't sure until now... Good luck. He's not an easy opponent. If I can, I'll help. Might be able to figure something out using...
You have the last fragment. That's all I need. Now, go to the main lobby to me. Thread the music sequence together.
I'm still here, waiting for you. Goddamn cigarettes are getting harder to find.
You're making me carry them. Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress? Aw, you shouldn't have. It's just my taste. Thank you. Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress? Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Are we actually gonna do something, or am I gonna stand here all day?
You're back. You sure you still want me here, callers and all?
Not much for waiting around with a bomb around my neck. You did. Looks like even the old world can't keep you out when you've got a mind to get in. So, I just rasp out some words and the vault opens? That woman, the starlet, she didn't build this place. It's possible. This place is immense. And it still has power, food dispensers, security. Was it all for pre-war guests? Or for her? Love makes people do strange things. Won't argue that. It can drive you crazy sometimes if you can't connect. If they loved each other, and they were together, I suppose that's all that mattered. But she's in that side room, dead, because the casino wouldn't let her leave. All right. If you go down there, are you prepared? I just wanted to make sure you're ready. When you go, the one who made these collars, he'll follow you down there. And he won't let you leave. He's not one for sharing. I can't let him leave here. Look, you've done so much, and he's not gonna show himself until you go down there. I know. And he will kill me. I can't get the collar off. Even if I could, I need to be sure. See his eyes, his face when... I've lost him so many times. He needs to die. What happened here with us? You have to promise me. All right. Never mind. Let me get the vault open. Begin again. Christine, hello, hello, hello. Begin again, but know when to let go. I wish you luck in the vault. Elijah, he's tough to pin down.
Thank you. Thank you.
The courier, lured by the promise of the Sierra Madre, could not escape. Once inside the vault, the casino did not let go. When the courier finally passed away, the casino created a new hologram to walk with the other ghosts that filled its casino. It was a pre-programmed homage intended for another. It assumed a new meaning in the likeness of the courier, a means of allowing even the dead to begin again.
Traps down there. You speak as if your fingers have never touched the keys of a Robco terminal. No machine is foolproof. They are designed to obey us. The Pip-Boy's operating system has vulnerabilities, advantages to those who've studied its construction, even superficially. It's just a machine, though. Its real vulnerability is who wears it. And that's how you were caught. Proud that you have one? I can hear the superiority. That thing on your wrist. It's a convenience. It tells you where to go, what to do. It may have helped you find the Sierra Madre broadcast, but it's just as much a crutch today as it was in the old world. Curious? You must be. We have time now that you've done your work, and our interactions have been too one-sided. What do I want? Weapons, security, a citadel of my own. The Madre is all these things. It's a fortress, a weapon, a chance to... Once I unlock it... The cloud is unique in my travels. Its proximity to the Sierra Madre isn't a coincidence. Right now, it protects this casino, preserves it. It can be used to preserve other old-world relics, and cleanse them at the same time. And as much as I've researched hologram technology, the big empty facility was clear. Only the Sierra Madre got holograms working properly. The holograms here kill trespassers. That's what I want. Dump one of those emitters in the middle of any battle, there's no defense. It's like holding light in your hands. Can't fight it. Only watch it burn. Just one is a portable army. Arm it, anyone stands against you dies. No, there's one last thing I want from the Sierra Madre. It's bomb. They provide almost anything. Perhaps in the pre-war era, they were commonplace, things to dismiss. Now they are far more valuable. Sources of food, supplies, medical assistance, ammo, make more callers, even print currency. The cloud allows me to wipe the slate clean. Callers ensure cooperation. Holograms, defense, the vending... The Sierra Madre can kill nations and build them, using its technology with the right applications. You think I'm a murderer? If I was, I'd have set off your collar long ago. The collar ensures compliance, encourages... Think about it. Would you truly have gotten into the casino without those collars? No. Did you know that I had to keep adjusting the collars, keep changing the rules to make this moment possible? Every time, even with collars clutched at their necks, they would betray each other, kill each other to get inside the Sierra Madre. It was insanity. They could have had it all. It was so close. And they kept turning on each other, again and again. Cracking the Sierra Madre was difficult, but cracking greed, that was more difficult. So the dead man switches went in. When your life is tied to another's, sacrifice and cooperation, they can be conditioned, learned, and you can focus on the matter at hand. Greed can be beaten, contained, controlled. Everyone asks that. Should be asking how they plan on leaving. It only takes putting a collar on one to begin the chain. One with a collar may chain another, and that one another. Had traps all over the wastes. The chain ends with the super mutant. Although with him, the collar wasn't even necessary. The mutant. He swallowed one of the collars. After that, he was mine. All his kind, they exist to be given orders. They're soldiers, simple, stupid. I asked him to fetch, and he did. Even when I stopped speaking to him, he continued to leave the villa, gather victims from the man traps out of habit. He must have found you in one of them. If so, he's probably forgotten. He put the collar on you, dragged you here, because he doesn't know any better. It's... Dog? Appropriate. It's what I called him. You've met him. You know why he forgot. He may know the way back somewhere, deep down. I doubt it. He tracks by... Of course. I walked all this way. If you're worried, I'll give you a map back or show you the way out. It lies in the bunker, or whatever man-trap caught you. It's the Sierra Madre. Its security systems strip guests to their garments. It has prejudices against outside material, contraband, almost anything with a radiation signature. The new Vegas casinos do the same thing, manually, although preventing bloodshed, not radiation poisoning. The villa did, as an extension of the casino, yes. And then sent it back to the owner's residence. Here, begin. You think I wanted to send you here without weapons, healing? No. The Sierra Madre lays you bare, strips and stores all your worldly possessions. It's automated to move things as the builder saw fit. Sinclair, even the guests. It's what divided your team. Me, assigned us to our floors. No contraband. Nothing foreign in his paradise. Even common pre-war vending machines were banned from the villa. It started with a setback. Fires, blood, beneath the sun. Moments like that, however, failures, can provide the brightest clarity. After that, I wandered alone, saw the storms of the divide, walked among the ciphers of the West, traveled to the big empty. I heard the signal. The woman's voice, the Sierra Madre, promising a chance to begin again, reverse my fortunes. All nonsense. I tracked the signal, came here, scouted the city, using other hands, kept dying on me, killing each other. You. The collars, they're pre-war tech. I suspect this great land had compliance issues before the war. It's one of a series of models. The one in your neck? Special. Easier to make adjustments. A place far from here called the Big Empty. Almost didn't make it out. With two others there. A woman. And a man, a courier. The woman was familiar. The other? I don't know what happened to them. Big Empty's a treasure box. A scientific graveyard of old-world misery. Like the Sierra Madre, the holo rifle, the Saturnite alloy, the hologram technology, hibernation chambers, securitrons, the collars. Even the suits attached to those things, stalking the villa. That's only the surface of what's there. Right now, the Sierra Madre is what I want. No. I'm not going to take the chance while I'm so close. Not this close. No. Not again. You? You're locked down there. This is the only entrance. And I have free rein of the Sierra Madre. Besides, there might be more traps. I'll send more scouts in. Yes, others. You're resourceful. I see the caller has done its work. I can hear it in your voice. Stand and wait outside the vault. Staying in the vault. Think it'll protect you? No. I don't think so. I'll have the Sierra Madre kill you for me. You can't beat all the casino's defenses. It's only a matter of time now. Did you really think you could steal from me? The Sierra Madre is mine. Staying in the vault. Think it'll protect you? No. I don't think so. I'll have the Sierra Madre kill you for me. You can't beat all the casino's defenses. Did you really think you could steal from me? The Sierra Madre is mine. Staying in the vault. Think it'll protect you? No.
think so.
Staying in the vault. Think it'll protect you? No.